Yeah. We'll finish this.
We want, while you all are talking, we just want to shoot the space and this interaction.
So we'll just do this one question.
This one question you finish and then we'll wrap.
Okay.
Yeah.
So roll these cameras also, no?
Yeah.
The way you carry your usual thing that you do it.
Wait.
Yeah.
Yeah, Radhika. Hi.
Hi.
What's the reason for you being here actually?
Oh my god, solely Atul Mongia. I've known Atul for a long time. He's been one of the first few people to support me and be my friends when I came to the city. He gave me my first project, Showing the City. He stayed my friend for all these years. And also, I think he's doing a great initiative. He's always been doing a lot of workshops with actors. And I think this is sort of that coming into a very different level, scale, and shape for him to create more work on a greater level, bigger level. So I want to be a part of it.
Something very, you know, mainly having lots of people, there are lots of casting directors and people who work with. Something very unique about Atul, actually. We've been from a long time, the beginning.
I think the difference between, like, I don't want to say, let's not say the difference between Atul and anybody else. Let's say the unique quality of Atul, I think, is that he's interested in the person more than just doing the job and getting the right casting in place. So he's actually interested in who you are. Why are you here? What can you bring? That is very important, I think, because yes, it's a business and it's work, but this is what we do. This is our day and night, right? So it's very important to look at people as people rather than just a part of work.
How was it interacting with the students, faculty, this workshop, you know?
Was really great to chat with Atul, to be honest with you, because he has such great questions. He knows me, he knows the industry, he knows like the journey like so much better. So it's really great to talk to him, and I really wish I was not so unwell and I had the opportunity to talk to everybody and have sort of do like a Q&A or just like a chat session. I hope some other day.
Atul, what have you to say about Radhika? Like, any memories you would like to share? She came in the beginning.
So Radhika, firstly, like she mentioned, we met when Shore in the City was being cast. That was about almost 10 years back.
Was it?
Almost, yeah. Like 2010,
what is
9 years. 10. Yeah?
2010. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah. So, in fact, I loved her so much, both as an actor and as a person, that when I was pitching my first film, I was like, she's the one. And it's just that at that time, we were not getting the right producer, the right actor, that the things were not coming together. So I was just going around everywhere saying, Radhika and somebody, Radhika and somebody.
One day it happened.
Yeah, one day it happened. So I have always loved her as an actor. And I'm very glad that, you know, in the last 4-5 years, she's got the kind of paths which can, you know, justify her presence, her capability as an actor. It's so important that we write such content, you know, that because we have actors. It's not that we don't. I mean, they're not like too many, but the few that we have, you know, if we write the right content, if people are willing to do some good stuff, then we have people to deliver.
I think normally we see, like, you know, a star who's come, maybe the beginning period is something different, and later on when they grow up, they get success, things change many times. Like.
Yeah, but I think with Radhika, I've always felt she never feels like a star. I mean, she's a brand name, yes. Today you can get money on her name to make a film, yes. All those things happen. Like if I today say she's there, then okay, some people will be, because that's how the industry works, on the name. So she has a brand name today for sure. But she's never get it to go to her head. I think she's always remained an actor. And even when I met her 8 years, 9 years back, she was an actor. Even today, she's just an actor. It'll be like, okay, this is the right script, this is the right good director. And this is a, of course, she'll do something for a banner also. It's not that she won't. But it doesn't go to her head. So that's something that I, you know, really like about her.
And how does it make you feel really happy, like, you know, in the beginning when she had come, she came to, you know, quite, and now she has seen success. How does it really feel?
It feels very good. It feels very good because, you know, when you start out with certain ideas. You know, with most of the, I was very fortunate to work with the kind of directors where I could push a lot of young talent and a lot of newcomers. And throughout my career, I've done that. And to see that those people, you know, who were not getting that much work earlier, now suddenly are getting so much work, you know, because a lot of stuff is opening up. You know, like whether it's Vikrant Messi's first film, Rajkumar Rao's first film, or Radhika. And there's so many people who you introduce in like a first time. And then there's a lull for a couple of years, 2-3 years, because it takes time. Just one film and you don't just start flying. But then you start getting recognized, which is what happened with her also. Like, she got recognized, and then slowly, slowly the second and the third. And then there will be this third film after which things start flying. You know, there's that one part, like she mentioned, Badlapur probably was that part for
you. Sort of, just begin at least,
So, you know, so I feel really happy.
Radhika, aap kya kahoge? Actually, itne saal aapne Atul ke saath, matlab ek friendship hai. Beginning में आपको help किया था success definitely पर एक success को maintain रखना और एक grass level root level पे रहना you know how much do you feel that thing actually
I don't think about it I mean it's not really something to think about I don't think I'm very successful you know always things look different from another perspective what I want I haven't yet got so I don't think I'm successful at all I think I have I'm in fact quite stuck I don't know where how to get to where I want to get to so and I don't like fame and popularity and attention actually I really genuinely don't like it so sometimes like people think I'm very rude and snobbish but that's not true actually I just shut down when people come to me
ऐसा कोई रोल जो आप रियली मतलब डिस्कस करते होगे या अतुल के साथ के दिस इज व्हाट आई एम रियली लुकिंग आउट फॉर यू डेफिनेटली एन एक्टर इज ऑलवेज वेरी ग्रीडी एंड मे बी यू मे हैव सम थिंग्स इन माइंड
डोंट हैव एनीथिंग इन माइंड एक्चुअली आई थिंक लाइफ इज मोर कैपेबल ऑफ गिविंग यू लाइक बेटर सरप्राइजेस देन यू कैन इमेजिन आई एम हैप्पी टू जस्ट वेट एंड सी व्हाट इज देयर टू कम हिज फर्स्ट स्क्रिप्ट दैट ही टोल्ड मी दैट अबाउट वाज अ रियली गुड स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई वुड लव इफ दैट एवर happens that then I would love to be a part of it
you feel happy like you know you're trying to like repay back things like hota hai na you know in the beginning mein
we please do my film
kind of feeling
come on you, please cast me I mean aisa nahi hota yaar I mean of course your friends you do things for each other Of course, that element is there, but that don't be in under the illusion that you're going to now be in the position to repay all the time. You'll be in need, trust me, in 2 days. So, you all just have to be on your feet. I think.
You're talking about your project, like Gaul, what has come actually? What is kind of a response you got actually?
I don't know actually. I've been busy doing other stuff, so I think I hope people watch it. I hope they like it.
Something about your forthcoming projects.
Andhadhun is coming. Shri Ram's film with Ayushman and Tabu and Bazaar might release soon with Nikhil Advani's produced it, Gaurav Chawla's directed it.
Okay, and your birthday plan?
I'm going to be in the flight throughout the birthday. So I'm not, but I'm celebrating it when I land with some people there. I'm going to get trashed. No, I'm kidding. I'm working, basically. Last 3 years I've been working on my birthday and I've been alone.
You're not feeling well, but then you're still here, like that shows quite.
No, I mean, certain things you shouldn't cancel. I mean, it's not that I can't work, I can, just that my eyes don't look very pleasant.
So, any upcoming like Netflix films or series?
No,
since we are done.
No. I wish they cast me.
You know, it's actually quite surprising. They were not all meant to be Netflix.
No, they were
projects.
Not.
Only Sacred Games was like
a Netflix project.
Last the other two became
like last minute when we shot it was on Netflix and also in Lust Stories I'm in one part Sacred Games I have a small part Ghoul is the only one I'm in I think somebody definitely really just made it up
you guys just made a spoof on that
it was so funny have you seen it
yeah I saw
you've seen your photographs actually those photographs
I saw Radhika 2-3. I saw 2-3. I got very entertained, but I got bored the next day. I mean, how long will you get entertained with that? It's not true, really.
Atul, how does really workshop help in fact? Like, you know, these days, the students and interacting with the. What's the basic, you know, what about this?
I think maybe actors are better equipped to answer this question. लेकिन क्या होता है आपको एक डायरेक्शन मिल जाता है ना वर्कशॉप करके क्योंकि नहीं तो आप सेट पे जाते हैं और आप पहले 3-4 दिन आप कैरेक्टर को ढूंढ रहे होते हो सो लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स यू गेट अ टाइम टू एक्सप्लोर द कैरेक्टर फार मोर इन अ वर्कशॉप आई मीन इफ इट्स अ फिल्म वर्कशॉप एंड इफ इट्स जस्ट एन एक्टिंग वर्कशॉप देन आई मीन यू जस्ट गेट अ बिट मोर अवेयर ऑफ स्टफ एंड यू लर्न सम न्यू थिंग्स होपफुली
इट्स द सेम थिंग लाइक व्हाट हैव यू टू से अबाउट वर्कशॉप राधिका लास्ट क्वेश्चन
Unfortunately, I haven't really done a workshop.
We've not done a workshop
with him. So I've only attended 2 workshops in my life. One was with Vijayabai and one was with Satyadev Dwivedi. That was a long time ago. It was great. I think you need to do that. I think you need to go back to studying, whether it's for 2 weeks or 10 days. Or it's very, very important.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.